Hello students, this is chapter 11 data handling. This is the let's go exercise of your students book which was your last day's homework. I hope all of you have done it and today I'm here to explain you the answers. So as I told last day, there are some children licking ice cream. You have to count how many are licking chocolate ice cream and how many are licking strawberry ice cream. So we have done it. There are four children who are eating chocolate ice cream and three children eating strawberry ice cream. So answer of the first question, how many ate chocolate ice cream is four and how many ate strawberry ice cream? I have written here three. Coming to the next page, page 156. Pictures of some dress materials. And two tables below that. In the first table, it is asked number of t-shirt. You have to count the number of t-shirt. You can see here one blue t-shirt, two red t-shirt, and one blue t-shirt again. So this is four. It is four t-shirts. Number of frocks. Count the number of frocks. Red, blue, green. There are five. So it is written here five. Number of skirts. There are six skirts. So it is written here six. In the next table, it is asked number of red dresses. No matter it is t-shirt, skirt or frock, number of red. So here number of red dresses is six. Number of blue dress is five. And number of green dress is four. Three green skirt and one green frock. So it is written here four. After that, some more questions follows. How many t-shirt are red in color? Now you have to find out how many t-shirt are red in color. We have seen it. There are two red t-shirt. So it is written here two. How many skirts are green in color? So you can see here three green skirt. One, two, three. It is written here three. And how many skirts and frocks are blue in color? So number of blue skirts, one. And number of blue frock, 2. So 1 plus 2 is 3. It is written here 3. This is worksheet 1 from your workbook and this will be your today's homework. I will explain you how we have to do this. Pictures of some flowers given over here. In a garden, there are many colorful flowers. So these are some colorful flowers from a garden. You have to find out how many yellow flowers are there. There are dash yellow flowers. Count the number of yellow flowers and tick the correct option. Tick the correct answer from the given options. There are dash flowers in all. Means you have to count the total number of flowers and tick the correct answer from the given options. Number 2. Jessica counted the number of stars she got in 4 months of her good work at school. So you can see here name of 4 months given. August, September and October, November. And some stars that she have got on this month, these stars are given. We have to find out which month did she do her best. So the month on which she got the maximum number of stars, the month in which she got the most number of stars, the highest number of stars is the month when she have done her best. So in which month can you see she got the maximum number of stars? You know the answer, you will give a tick mark on the correct option. In which month did she get the minimum number of stars? This also you can see here from the table given. These are called data. Okay, these informations are called data. And the thing that we are doing, we are answering some questions from the data given is called data handling. This is what this chapter is all about. So, find out in which month she got the minimum number of stars and give a tick mark on that month. This is all. Tomorrow I will give you the answers in a PDF. Thank you, children.